Look at these. Five of them.
What are they?
Us. I should have seen it like you did. This is part of a ritual.
A ritual sacrifice? Great. You tie someone to a stone, get a fancy dagger and a bunch of robes. It's not that complicated.
No, it's simple. They don't just want to see us killed. They want to see us punished.
Punished for what?
For being young? It's different in every culture, and it has changed over the years, but it has always required youth. There must be at least five. The whore, she's corrupted. She dies first. The athlete. The scholar. The fool. All suffer and die at the hands of whatever horror they have raised, leaving the last to live or die as fate decides. The virgin.
Me? Virgin?
We work with what we have.
What if you don't pull it off?
They rise.
Who does? What's beneath us?
The ancient ones. The gods that used to rule the earth. As long as they accept our sacrifice, they remain below. But the other rituals have all failed. No! The sun is coming up in 8 minutes. If you live to see it, the world will end.
Maybe that's the way it should be. If you gotta kill all my friends to survive, maybe it's time for a change.
We're not talking about change. We're talking about the agonizing death of every human soul on the planet, including you. You can die with them. Or you can die for them.
Gosh, they're both so enticing.
World, Marty,
is in your hands, Dana. There is no other way. You have to be strong.